and this is the other side of the South Mountain in Phoenix. This is looking across the south side of the city. There's a new housing development down there. It's pretty hot today, 111 degrees.